अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। वेलकम क्लास सेवेंथ इन योर मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। आज टुडेज टॉपिक इज पाइप्स एंड सिस्टम्स। अ सिस्टम और वाटर टैंक इज कनेक्टेड विद टू टाइप्स ऑफ पाइप्स। वन विच फिल्स अप इज कॉल्ड एन इनलेट एंड द अदर विच एम्प्टीज इट आउट इज कॉल्ड एन आउटलेट। द वर्क डन बाय द इनलेट इज ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव वेयर एज द वर्क डन बाय द आउटलेट इज ऑलवेज नेगेटिव। Now suppose if a pipe fills a water tank in 5 hours, then in 1 hour how much water it fills? It will fill 1 upon 5th part of water tank. Okay? Now similarly, now suppose if an outlet empties a tank in 10 hours, right? Then in 1 hour, it empties how much water? In 1 hour it empties 1/10th part of the tank, right? So we can say that the work done by the outlet in 1 hour, work done by the outlet in 1 hour is -1/10, because you know that the work done by the outlet is always negative. Okay, understand with some examples. See question number 1. A cistern can be filled by one tap in 6 hours and another tap in 8 hours. How long will it take to fill the cistern if both taps are opened together? So see, one tap fills the cistern in 6 hours. The other tap fills the cistern in 8 hours. So work done by one tap in 1 hour is equals to 1/6. Now work done by the other tap in 1 hour is equals to 1/8. Now the work done by both taps in 1 hour, what we do, we add 1/6 plus 1/8. Now on solving this you'll get 7/24. So both the taps when opened together can fill the cistern in 24/7 hours. Okay. Next question. A pipe can fill a cistern in 6 hours. Due to a leak in the bottom, it is filled in 7 hours. When the cistern is full in how much time will it be emptied by the leak? So let x hours be the time taken by the leak to empty the tank. So the work done by the leak in 1 hour is equals to -1/x. Now the time taken by the pipe to fill the cistern is equals to 6 hours. So the work done by the pipe in 1 hour is equals to 1/6. Similarly, time taken by the leak and pipe is equals to 7 hours. So the work done by the leak and pipe is equals to 1/7. So now according to question, 1/6 plus -1/x is equals to 1/7. Now plus minus minus. 1/6 minus 1/x is equals to 1/7. Now 1/6 minus 1/7 is equals to 1/x. On solving this, here you get 1/42 is equals to 1/x. So the value of x is equals to 42 hours. So the time taken by the leak to empty the tank is 42 hours.